sure to follow me on Instagram at Lindsay_Lu12, on Twitter at LNGGames, and on Roblox at LindsayLu12. Links will be down in the description below.
Hello, my name is Lindsay, and the Halloween update will be leaving in about a week. We have about a week left of Wickery Cliffs and the Halloween accessories, and I do know some of you guys like to farm up until the end, and you plan on buying everything at the end, but I always have people in my comment section letting me know that they forgot to buy the item they were saving up for, even though they had the amount of candy / diamonds they needed, they always forget to buy it. So I'm hoping to make this video so you remember to buy the items you need. So we're going to talk about everything leaving Royal High in about a week. Rest in peace until, of course, next year. Don't worry. Most of these items, if not all, will be coming back. So let's go ahead and go into the shop and take a look at everything leaving. So I'm recording this video like on the 4th, and I'm planning on posting it on Sunday or Monday, which is the 6th or the 7th, and that is why I have 11 days, and you might see less time on your little shop. But again, when I post this, we have about a week left, so if you're wanting any pieces of the Gothic Cutie, you better, you know, farm for those, or if you already have the diamonds saved up, make sure you get those. The Royal Rebel also is leaving soon, so make sure you get that. And of course, the Shadow Empress, the iconic Shadow Empress, and the Batmobile Hills. Shadow Empress started the Halloween set trend, and Batmobile Hills are so old and iconic. I recommend getting them. And then, of course, any of the spooky wings, which I have a few of them. I don't have all of them, but I do have a few. I have the ones that I like, which is what matters. I have my favorite ones. So let's go ahead and go back to home. And then, of course, all of the candy items are leaving. I still have to grind for some. I had a whole open schedule planned to grind, but then, you know, I got kind of busy and I wasn't able to get everything I wanted yet, but I'm planning on it. I know the amount of time I have. I'm keeping track. I will get the items, all of them, but for sure I will get the ones I mostly want. That's how I recommend getting whatever items you need. Get the ones you want the most first, and then, you know, go get the ones that you're okay if you don't got them, but you would like to have them all because we're collectors here. So yeah, that is everything leaving Royal High. Rest in peace till next year. They will come back. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on that bell notification. I will see you in the next video. Bye!